Okay, good morning on a Friday. I'm a huge wrestling fan, and this week we saw Mr. Daniel Bryan have to retire, and I admire anybody that has worked incredibly hard to get to where they are, and I thought it was a beautiful story, and I just wanted to write this song to send it out to Mr. Daniel Bryan if he ever hears it. If not, maybe the world will hear it. So I hope you enjoy. He said yes, yes, yes. They said no, 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 you're too small. You won't make it down this road. And he kept on, didn't let go of this dream that he's had since he's 18. 'Cause God loves a little man with a big plan. And from town to town he'd keep on driving on. And the only thing that kept him going was when he heard the fans annoying, chanting yes, 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 yes. Wrestle for none, but for the love, and high school gyms, car lots, and all empty gas stations. And I think it's amazing, it all accumulated in front of 70,000 screaming fans of love and admiration, knowing that he made it. I bet he was thinking, well, yes, 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 and you can do anything that you believe. And don't let the people try to tell you that you can't. And if you work hard and you dream big, anything in the world is possible. And Daniel Bryan, well, he taught us so. And he taught me to know when I get down, don't chant no, just think. Yes, 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 yes. Well, he won, but he lost, paid the cost for many battles in the rain. And doctor said he couldn't, if he did he wouldn't live to be a husband and a dad to his unborn child. And we said no, don't you go. But he did the smart thing, walked away and left a legacy behind as one of the greatest of all times. And when we think of him, we'll think yes, 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 yes.